And longtime Google executive and former YouTube CEO Susan Wojcicki has died. She had lung cancer. She played a key role in the success of Google, coming on as one of the first employees after renting her garage to Google's founders. For almost a decade, Wojcicki was the head of YouTube, which she'd urged Google to acquire. Susan Wojcicki, also a wife and mother of five, was 56 years old.